Hello fellow Ginger fans and boss. Welcome to Ginger video number 10. In this and the next videos, I will cover my favorite sugar these days. You may have noticed in previous videos that many of the candies were given by Zhehan because Junjun was inside of his new drama Dream Garden in Xiamen. Now the filming has ended. Are you ready for Junjun's treats? Let's first review the Junjun endorsement post on Weibo at June 5th, 11:33 p.m. He commented on his own post, "Oh no, I was trying to make the timestamp but failed." So what is the timestamp he wanted to hit? The magical 5:11:29, only 4 minutes before the 11:33. The code 5:11:29 is from Zhehan and Junjun's birthdays. Previously, Junjun made 5:11:29 related number stamps in their profile photos, posts, and endorsements. Many solo fans argued that those were just a coincidence. Now Junjun hammered the number stamp himself. He did not have to add these comments. He wants us to know he was trying to hit the time on purpose. He wants us to know that our previous time and the number stamps were all his intent. They are not coincidence. He is a very detailed person and he cares about the meaning of numbers. Remember what he said in previous interview? All the information he spelled are on purpose. On June 6th, Junjun posted, "Surprise, I'm once again, twice again, thrice again back." He also commented under this post, "Has your little ear insurance expired? There is so much information in these two images. The biggest difference between these two photos is the red chair. This red chair is so prominent. It seemed to be suddenly placed there by someone so that it can be included in the photo. Where does this red chair come from?" Zhehan's new Happy Camp show was just released at that time. The red chair is from his shirt. Remember the Shanghai promise in my last video? Junjun was responding to Zhehan's message. Back to the first photo. Many fans think he is holding a ring here, but other people think this is just a finger gap. Junjun is wearing a hat with the words Buena Vista Social Club 1999. This is a Spanish music documentary film. One of the songs in the film is Two Gardenias. We talked in the previous video that gardenia in Chinese is Zhizihua. The initial is ZZH. In Junjun's CP fandom, Zhizihua is almost another name of Zhang Zhehan. Due to boys' love being a very sensitive topic in China, CP fans are often called them by initials or words with the same initials to protect them. Zhizihua is a very popular one in Junjun family. See, in this small post, Junjun once, twice, thrice again connected. So what was Junjun recording? We will talk about it later. Let's skip some story and come to June 16th. I will make another video about the 10 days between. On June 16th, Huawei honored P50 conference. Huawei released that Junjun is the endorser for the new phone, Honor P50.
那么在这里呢，我也非常高兴地宣布，龚俊是我们荣耀50系列的代言人，请看下面的一段视频。 荣耀50系列，每一拍即中。好，谢谢。相信三人们啊，下山之后行走江湖，荣耀50系列就会是你们的必备神器。
Ring is just a very sensitive element for a male actor, and they used it in a phone endorsement video. Ring and phone? Not that related. Junjun tosses the ring, then it surrounds him. Remember Zhehan tossed a ring in his surround performance? There is a crossover here. Why is there no official surround MV? Zhehan left a huge room for fans to create and imagine the story behind the song. I already made some surround MV clips in my previous videos, but now this video is the best MV for surround.
一张新的地图，哇，试探着你脉搏起伏，呼吸急促，迷恋又上升了指数，不再束缚，不再踌躇，给你全部承受的风度。
Huawei is the best. I have been using Huawei for P20 Pro for 3 years and it's still working well. For sure, my next phone will be Huawei Honor P50. The same day in 616 Live concert, Jahan performed Surround and Unbreakable Love.
你给我这一辈子都不想失恋的，相信爱的征途就是星辰大海。你在我之间发烧环绕，你在跟我玩闹 throughout。
谢谢张哲瀚的精彩表演，接下来有请。
At the end of Surround, he raised two fingers. This is Lan Landing's gesture we had talked about. Wife Jehan is so bold. Here is a little history of how this Lan Landing gesture was derived. In March, Junjun held the phone say hello to fans. Many fans said they are not able to straighten their middle finger and ring fingers like that. You can try it. Personally, I can't do it. In the World of Honor concert, Junjun made the same gesture. On May 11th, Jehan's birthday, he told his fans the solo fans' gesture and said you can recognize each other by showing this gesture. So, Junjun fans discussed in social media groups that CP fans should have a gesture as well. So they made a vote. Here are the top vote gestures. On May 28th, Jehan live streaming, he made this gesture. This is solo fans and CP fans gesture combination. And in 616 concert, at the end of Surround, he did this gesture again. The meaning of this is very clear.
你在我之间发烧环绕，你在跟我玩闹。
Some people said here Jehan came in late. This is not true. He put down the microphone and pointed at his ear. Just like saying, wait here, listen carefully. Let's play it one more time. This is the only part where he didn't sing. Jehan always does open mic live singing. Whose voice is this? Isn't it Junjun?
你在我之间发烧环绕，你在跟我玩闹 throughout。 你在我之间发烧环绕，你在我之间发烧环绕，你在我之间发烧，你在我之间发烧。
After the performance, Jehan Studio made a post with monkey and ear emojis. Only this post has these two emojis. Connect to the comment Junjun left in his post 10 days ago. Ear. And Junjun was born in the year of monkey. 10 days later, the loop is closed. The recording, the endorsement, the gesture, and the performance. I cannot breathe. If you have some related sugar, please share in the comments. Let's end this video with Jehan.
谢谢张哲瀚的精彩表演，接下来有请 TF 家族。